Hey, everybody. Heidi Watney here. Welcome to the show.
We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve, and we are set for baseball here this evening.
The second baseman, Jose.
And a high strike to begin the at bat. It's 0-1.
7 o'clock.
Grounded up the first baseline. Murray fields it cleanly, and he'll take this to the bag himself, and there's your first out of the ball game.
Batting second.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Circle change there, called strike one. Good night for baseball. 69 degrees here at first pitch. Started the breaking ball far too inside that time. Laid off for ball one. Lee has a reputation as a strike thrower, although that doesn't often result in a ton of strikeouts. A typical start may find him with a low walk total and ball in play a lot.
Matty, he's what they call today one of those pitch-to-contact kind of guys. He has good stuff, not great stuff. He relies a lot on his defense. One of the keys, he's not afraid to throw the ball in the strike zone. With that said, he needs some defense behind him because he's not going to get a...
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. At the plate, number 37. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. There's a good breaking ball as it gets the bottom of the zone.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. swing and a liner. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. Digging in, Ichiro Suzuki.
Batting second.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Lined hard toward right center. This will not elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first out. So one gun in the inning here with a runner at first. And that'll bring up one of the members of the 3,000 hit club Hall of Famer, Wade Boggs. Here comes the 1-0. Pulled toward right center field. On the move is Trout. And he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out. Now in the box, Eddie Murray. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1. Skied in the air to straightaway left. And Mookie will make the play. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The center fielder, Mike Trout.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And that's inside for a ball. 1-0. Counts even to Trout, 1-1.
Wow, there's a pitch right there that this guy would like to have back. Very rarely you see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle, and boy, he took that one. He'd like to have that one back and be able to take a good hack at that pitch.
And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away.
Wow.
The catcher.
First delivery to him on the way.
Joe Torre.
Now he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep. Oh, doctor, you can hang a star on that baby. So the bases are clear now following the home run. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Mookie Betts. Boy, not the way he wanted to start out here. It's 0-1. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy, 0-2. So that was a good job to hold up right there.
And that's the second out. Here's big Aaron Judge. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Aaron.
And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one. And they won't get him to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now. Swing and a miss, 2-1. Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Long run for the right fielder. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Digging in now, Manny Machado, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second. First pitch coming, here it is.
Machado.
Swing and a miss on the slurve, strike one.
0-1.
Behind 0-2 now. Got him. The slurve that time, and that'll be the first out of the inning. So coming to the plate, Aaron Judge. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Aaron.
In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. The 1-1. Misses, ball two. Nip the corner, 2-2. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
And he loses him on a breaking ball.
Batting seven.
Here comes the first pitch.
Number 29.
Heading out towards shallow right. In comes Judge. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. at the plate, Joe Torre. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Hit hard on the ground to second, and that finds its way through for a base hit. Long throw to third, and that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So striding in, Cliff Lee, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Comes set, the 0-1. That misses wide, one ball and one strike. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be aggressive. You could pretty much count on a pitcher. He's trying to get back in the strike zone. And with two guys on base right here, it's time to grip it and rip it.
Altuve fields it cleanly, and the two-out threat will not come to pass. As so that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double. At the plate, Kerry Wood. And we'll see how they play it here. The sacrifice may be in order with nobody out. Judge racing back at the track, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. Bellinger is on his way home. Is in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun him down. Ready for another chance. Jose Altuve, second appearance here. He grounded out to start the ball game. Hit on the ground to third. Throw in time at first for out number two. Next is Fernando Tatis Jr., 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And he'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate with the fastball as he backs him off a bit. Had him off balance a bit as this is skied into short left center. Machado is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. Leading off the inning, number 37, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Number 37.
Strike one to start the at bat. And a check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third. No swing, says Woody Keller. It's ball one. Pulled toward right center field. Judge is on the move. He's not going to get to it, so the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit. He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay throw, but he is in there with a triple. Into the box now, Ichiro Suzuki, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And the tying run is in to score from third. Here's the Hall of Famer, Wade Boggs. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Liner toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Here comes the runner around third on his way home. In to score is the runner from first. It's now a 2-1 ball game. Riding in once again, Eddie Murray. He flew out in his last at bat. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. Gone! Here's Manny Machado now. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Shortstop, Manny.
It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And it's a foul ball. A ball and a strike now to Machado. Four runs here in this half inning. Hit hard to short. Tatis is there. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. So striding forward now, Aaron Judge reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance. Fastball well outside. Here's a swing and a miss, 1-1. The 1-1 home is swung on and missed for strike number two.
I'm no hitting expert, but you can't take a swing that's a whole lot more uglier than that one.
shoots this one over to first. And he is out on the tag. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brett Boone. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Popped him up. Bellinger moving to his left, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, Miguel Cabrera, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Long run for the right fielder. He's there and records the first out. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in, the ever dangerous Mike Trout. Line toward the gap in left center. And Trout has himself a base hit. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly.
The catcher, number 9.
First pitch on its way from Lee. On a line, that's a base hit. Here's Mookie Betts. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a 3-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. In the dirt. Throw to third. And, they say he beat the throw safe at third. So now two men in scoring position. Line hard, but this will be a foul ball. Now Lee will try it again, 0-2. Line towards center field, and that's in there. Base hit. Torrey rounds the corner and is headed home. Safe at the plate as it's trimmed to a 4-3 game now. Striding into the box, Aaron Judge. So far, 0-1 with a flyout. Starts him out with the knuckle curve, and he swings through it for strike one.
Can't imagine he comes back with a third breaking ball. That hitter looked like he timed that one up pretty well and just missed it, fouling it away.
And it's a ball and two strikes now to Aaron Judge. Swing and a miss. Looked like the knuckle curve there, and that's out number two. Now from the stretch, he's running. Pitch outside, the throw. Poor base running there. Got him caught the hot box between first and second. And try as he... Standing.
Leading off for the Gators, the catcher, Joe Torrey.
Here's the first pitch to him. Way inside with that one, a pretty easy take there.
Been a real big struggle for him so far on the mound. Four runs and only three innings, so it'll be interesting to see if he can settle in at all and make some adjustments, or if this start will continue to run downhill.
That'll find its way out of play. Still going to have a good hitter's count. 2-1 now. Now the 2-1 pitch. And this is pop foul, but perhaps playable behind first. Bellinger is over, and he puts it away for the first out. Now, Andrew Jones has moved into the on-deck circle now, so that means the end for Cliff Lee. Donnie couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Now a shot sent off to the right side, but foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Down the first baseline, and this is going to find some real estate out there as he comes through off the bench with extra bases. The relay, and he'll scramble back to the bag and be there safely.
now batting.
Digging in and looking for more, number 37. 2 for 2 with a triple on his batting line to this point. On the move is Betts. He gets there, and that's the second out. Throw back to second, and that's a double. Edwin Diaz, right-handed reliever, standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Fouled away. Bellinger is a big threat in a matchup like this. He's got a ton of pop against right-handed pitching.
Yeah, I think because of his approach. He's not a dead pull guy. You want to try and sneak a piece of cheese in or hang something over the heart of the plate, he's going to absolutely crush it. But anything going away from him goes right into his bat path.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. Waiting on it, the right fielder. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning.
The batter, the pitcher, carrying.
Yeah, he jumped all over that first pitch last time up. Interested to see if he has the same approach this AB.
Thought he just blows the fastball by him for strike one.
That's straight smoke at 99, guys. It's almost unfair.
And there's out number two. Digging in, Jose Altuve. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Goodness. 0-2 now. We're in the fifth inning of a 4-3 ball game here. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Digging in to try
Cuba, the left fielder. Ichiro.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. And he runs it in on him and gets him to swing. The windup and the 0-1. Hit down the line at first, but this will get foul for strike two. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Ready once again, Wade Boggs. It was an RBI double for him in his last turn to the plate.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
And that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. And this one bounds around against the wall. And he'll pull into second with one away. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Eddie Murray. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Now a big swing by Murray, and he connects on that one out to deep left field. And out of here, and I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. Here comes the first pitch.
Shortstop, Manny.
High in the air out to center field. Under it is Trout, and there are two gone now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up the former American League Rookie of the Year, Big Aaron Judge. Hit the other way out toward right field. Heading after it is Judge. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. And he is in the second with a two-out double. Ready for another shot now. Brett Boone, runner in scoring position with two gone. Popped him up. Bellinger has room in foul territory, and that's the third out. Now to the
leading off for Louisville, the shortstop, number 23.
Andrew Miller takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Andrew.
He's set. Here it comes.
Miller.
Hit high and deep out to left. Going back is the left fielder. At the track, the wall. Oh, my! It's gone! The The first pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one. Chop to third. Boggs fields it cleanly. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Mike Trout. One run in and one gun so far this inning. Oh, had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. Hit on the ground out to short. And there's out number two. Stepping into the box, Joe Torre. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. No balls and one strike. And he fouls this one off. Two out, nobody on. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Waiting on it, the left fielder. And the inning is over. So stepping in, Joe Torre. A hit and two tries for him so far. Pat Neshek enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Torrey, your attention, please.
First pitch of the at-bat.
Pat Neshek.
Altuve at second. Throw on to first in time, one away. Stan Musial will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Ball one, taken just off the inside. A bouncer to the left side. Throw gets him, two down. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, number 37. Two for three for him so far, including a triple. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty here with two men out. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. He'll try again, 1-2. Line down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats. Here's another 1-2. Good job going down and hanging with it that time.
Keep battling, young man. Three foul balls in a row. He is calibrating that heater and the off speed. Let's see if he can catch something on the barrel.
Again, a 1-2. Lifted the other way out to left center. Betts will reach out with one hand to make the catch. Fernando Rodney is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Fernando.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that changeup makes him jump. A swing and a miss. Chased a low ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2. Tying run stands on deck, but it'll only matter if the guy in the box can get on base.
Yeah, and that has to be his mentality at the plate right now, Matt. He can't be the hero, so he needs to do what he can to give the guy behind him a chance to be the guy.
The 2-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Stepping up to the plate, Aaron Judge. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently. No balls and a strike to count. This is line to left. Number 51 is there and he has it for the out. Into the box, Cody Bellinger. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Unable to find the zone with the slider. 1-0 pitch is a slider, swung on and missed, 1-1. Two balls and a strike.
One strike.
Two out, nobody on. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. coming to the...
Leading off for Cuba, the left fielder.
Yeah, but it was a good... Change up, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
The windup and the 0-1. Now a ball lined to the left side. Foul. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Line drive to left. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. So that's how they'll start out their half of the seventh inning.
Now,
at the plate, Wade Boggs.
Wade.
Here's the first pitch to him. This is on the ground over to first. And he's safe. So following the error, it's now runners at first and second. And next it'll be the switch-hitting first baseman, Eddie Murray.
This guy's having a pretty good week so far in one game. His last at-bat is second home run of the game. We'll see if they'll pitch him a little bit more carefully in this AB.
Behind 0-2 now. Can't get him to chase. It's 1-2.
That's a great take right there. You knew the pitcher was going to try and expand the zone. 0-2 in a big spot. And he was able to spit on that one. Hopefully get something in the heart of the plate this pitch.
Betts ranges into foul territory as he makes the catch out near the wall for out number one. Oh, and it's off target, and he'll be safe at third. Digging in, Manny Machado. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Now a changeup to start him out, but that's looked at down and in for ball one. Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner. But this is foul near the seats. Now the 1-1 pitch is put in play to the right side of the infield. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. Stepping into the box, Aaron Judge. He'll try to bring in that second run of the inning from third with two down. Strike one to start the at-bat. 0-1, here's the pitch. Hit to short. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Nelson Cruz is going to be asked to get. New pitcher set to take over now, and here he is, the fireballing left-hander Aroldis Chapman, fouled off. 0-1 pitch on its way. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan Dero, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage.
Yeah, you know, Dero, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on point, and what happens when that happens? Hitters make you pay, and the long ball was a big part of this one here.
Torrey is under it, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So digging in now, Fernando Tatis.
Jr.
In the last at-bat, Matty V, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Back on it is the left fielder.
Oh, my! It's gone! Santa Maria!
Settling in now, Miguel Cabrera. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Cabrera.
This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time. A ball and a strike to Miguel Cabrera. Bases are empty here with two men out. And not a real good cut at that slider, and he's behind one and two.
That's a real tough pitch to hit. That's as, in the pitcher's jargon, we call that the Hall of Fame pitch, that slider down and in. Really the only way you're going to be able to hit that.
And the center fielder is under it to make a catch, and the inning is over. Roberto Ozuna is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Ozuna.
First pitch of the at-bat. Hit on the ground is short.
Leading off for the Gators.
And that's the first out.
Number 29.
Riding in, Joe Torre. He was a ground-out victim last time up. A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
You know, hats off to the pitcher right there. You got a great hitter at the plate. It's early in the count, and he wanted to get ahead. Nice challenge pitch right there.
Ready on 0-2. Hit weakly back to the mound. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Don Mattingly will get the call to pinch hit here, as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. That's popped up. Tatis over to his left, and the inning is over. Deuce Gossage comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Mike Trout. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
Going to be a tough play on to first, and that is a big out to start the night. Standing in, Joe Torre. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Under it is the right fielder, and that's the second out of the inning. Stepping in, Mookie Betts. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Well, should be 2-0, but he goes way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1.
I mean, that's a classic case of coming off your backside right there. He lost his entire back leg, was out in front, couldn't keep his hands back.
Taking called strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight. Fouled away. Now a slur is going to bounce up to the plate as he lays off it for a ball.
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like they always come back to bite you.
There's ball four. Stepping in, Aaron Judge. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line-out.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
Judge is there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over.
Here now is our final line.
Came up, put it down for anybody who ever did. Aston Martin, push button motor, Migos on the ice. Throw, don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see how you work. You boys, dirt. Larry Bird, St. Laurent, straight jacket. Go berserk. Turn around and throw it in reverse. DB11, it's a verse. It goes skirt. Keep a proper riding shotgun like she Kurt. Weaving through the traffic with my in a purse. In a St. Laurent straight jacket. If I crash, I go berserk. Overseas, I need a visa. Breezing in the visa. Try to see me when I'm speeding. You get burnt like. And my she's a diva. Purdy like new Peter. Peter Piper, pick up, make my millimeter. Chilling on the chain, but the seats is heated. Shawty wanna race like a beaver. Leave it. Spent 3 G's on the sneakers. Like 3 stripes in a slash, I'm undefeated. Rick Owens, I'm tipped on. Push button, Kim Jong. Roll through, looking so cool in the old school like Vince Vaughn. Vroom, vroom. Nitro hit the turbo. Pull that. We don't want no. Cop the coupe, drop the roof, pop out the top like I'm a turtle. Ooh. Then she turn around and throw it in reverse though. Aston Martin, push button motor, Migos on the ice. Throw, don't get hurt.
Watch out.
Turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see how you work. You waste dirt. Larry Bird, St. Laurent, straight jacket. Go berserk. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse.
Yeah. Been that. Throw it backwards. Moonwalking to the. Like a Michael Jackson. Make a. With your. Turn into an actor. Shimmy eye in this. I get clothes from Vaccarello, I get ceilings from Slimane. I get packages from Paris, drop that FedEx on my name. I get runway off the runway to the runway on the plane. Told you we are not the same, see that spider switching lanes. Give us some gas, look at the dash, what is he doing? He going fast, look at him whip, look at him smash, look at him skirt, look at the cash. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a man that's gone insane. He's on stage in a straight jacket, this is not a game, yeah. Like a candle, I've been too much to handle. This velvet jacket's fragile, K, be careful when you handle, please. Yeah. Your hands look kinda dusty, please be careful how you touch me. In Paris, out the country, ay!
Aston Martin, push button motor, Migos on the ice. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see how you work. You was dirt. Larry Bird, St. Laurent, straight.